Good morning. Second day in Chicago. We are going to bus tour the river cruise and some interesting stuff. And I'm going to show you a question that my mom, a question that everyone wants to know. What is this building? If you leave a comment, what is this building? Let me know. I'm going to turn the camera. And what is this building over here? This is Abraham Lincoln. The building.
Around the back of the building and down. Straight around and down. Enjoy, folks.
Oil and wood. My sister. The WGN radio. The Chicago Tribune. Gordon. It's too late.
So the next stop is
Hey guys, and we were at Navy Pier, the main attraction of Chicago. We were the Ferris wheel that was built by Mr. Ferris. Here's the Chicago Children's Museum. Station. Anyone feel like deep sea pizza? Double dunk shrimp. And here are the Chicago sports. And the ice cream white pile. Here's Travelers Travelers. Still. Hey guys, we in the Lake Shore River tour, and I'm here in the boat. We're gonna view some interesting buildings and learn some historical facts about how Chicago's second largest city.
We begin our tour here at Navy Pier. This is 1916, as Municipal Pier number 1. Renamed Navy Pier in honor of naval veterans of World War I. It is now a popular recreational center, reportedly the number 1 tourist attraction in Illinois, averaging over 8 million visitors per year. Attractions include the Children's
Chicago's second World's Fair, established to celebrate the city's centennial. Beyond the museum campus is Soldier Field, home of the
Italian, and it seems that we have to be outside because there's a lot of people. But there's one restaurant for the famous deep pizza. So we can eat outside inside this plaza. I'm standing right behind the Chicago Sports Center. I get my hats and all the t-shirts. Yeah. Yeah. I'll see you soon at the food center. And we are... I'll be showing you the pizza, what it looks like. And here is a deep dish pizza. Look at that finely ground crust. Now you got this beautiful dish. Of deep pizza. And I'm gonna take a bite, take a close look, and there I go. I'm at John Hancock Center. We're gonna experience 360 experience around the mirror glass and then we'll see where we go from there. You guys, and we are at the 360 part of this tower, and I'm gonna show you what the outside view looks like from here. And here's all the stuff, like Allen Fisher, and then a Starbucks. More shops, Lego, Allen. Here is the map of the street. Number 12, Dennis, Chicago, Clark. Now the way to our cafe down to number 1. Guys, we are at Sweetwater's restaurant paying for order, and I am having a steak and shrimp. Steak and shrimp. Entree. And includes mashed potato in it. And a quiet room. Close by to a restaurant. Once they get here. Dinner has left, so we got the lobster mac and cheese. This is the jerk chicken. This is the salmon. The halibut. The curry sauce. This one is steak and shrimp. Steak and shrimp.